I love how cheeky and funny and naughty and clever and witty and extraordinarily deep Te Reo Māori is. I think within every word is a world. What would a bilingual Aotearoa look like? Me haro rawa atu. Words would just flow from our mouths that are completely connected to where we live. I think that would make us a much better society. Yeah, I think our hearts would be more open.